Daniel Medarovski from Ohrid, Macedonia. But now we are in Bitola, and it's an ancient city founded by Philip of Macedon. Next to us, this monument. And Philip of Macedon, the father of Alexander, founded this city in 4th century BC, and in that time named it as Heraclea Linkestis. Why here? Because his mother, Evridike, was born in this area. Civilization changed, and in 19th, 20th century, Bitola became very important economic and political center of Europe. And in that time, 19th, 20th century, beginning of 20th century, Bitola was bigger town than Belgrade, like a capital of Serbia in that time, or Thessaloniki, today's Greece, so twice bigger than them. Why? Bitola was acting in that period like a capital of the Ottoman Empire on the European soil. And then here, people of Bitola were imitating French fashion. They were dressed like the latest French fashion. They were imitating everyday's French life, especially Paris. They were imitating Paris. And in that time in Paris, were very, very popular to have like 40 piano at home. Not because you were able to play that piano, but simply it was fashionable. For these reasons, these people imitating Paris, in that time, they bought like in 1,000 families of Bitola had pianoforte at their home. Today there is museum of this forte pianos in the city museum, and the city because of this is called the city of pianos. But also the city is called city of consuls. Why? Because again, 19th, 20th century, many consulates, international consulates were here. Even till today, some of them are present. Like in front of us, we have like a Russian consulate. But further on, you see some flags waving there. You can see French flag is waving. Next to it, Turkish. Next to it, British, Romanian, Serbian, and so on. Today, some 15 to 20 consulates. But in history, it is now forgotten. And if you come here, of course, I hope you will enjoy this so-called White Street, because these people are gentle, they are hospitable, and I'm pretty much sure that you will enjoy spending time in this city.